You must have seen the winter moon in the month of December, January. Just try to see the moon at night when there is fog all around. The moon is very light. It's not shining properly. It's very dull. So at that moment, the dullness is compared to the dullness of the mother. She is appearing like the late winter's moon and felt that old familiar ache. Old familiar ache means old familiar thought. The thought of what? The thought of losing her mother. Everybody is afraid of death. Everybody is afraid of losing someone near and dear. Let it be the parent. Let it be a very close friend. So she was also pained with that. My childhood's fear. Everybody that from the childhood. When we are children, we are afraid of losing our very dear, very favorite toy, our very close friend. When we move to the different schools, then colleges, we just try keep on leaving the friends behind. So she was afraid of this old ache that she was going to lose her mother. But all I said was, Kamala Das was not able to express anything, was not able to say anything. She just said, "See you soon, Amma." Because she wants to depart at a positive thought. She wants to depart with a thinking that very soon she will be able to see her mother. But inside the heart, she knows that she is not going to see her mother again. She is at the age of 66 and she is very close to the death. But still, because this is the resignation, we are helpless. We can't do anything. We should resign ourselves to the will of God. Death is a natural process. It will definitely come when it is to come. Said all I did was smile and smile and smile. This repetition shows that she has accepted it and she wants to depart on a very happy note from the mother, that very soon she will see her mother again. But she knows, because she is bound to attend to her duties, so she is to go. But in the heart of heart, she knows that her mother is very close to death. She is very weak, very pale. She is wrinkled. She is looking like a dead body. She is almost unconscious and she is going to die very soon. But she resigned herself. She resigned her will to God and she has accepted this reality of life. So now in the next video, I'll send you the RTC and the one important question that will be related to the summary of the poem, that you can, if you find any other question from in RTC, you are able to attempt the question from that material, which I'll give you as a long question. That's all.